Hello guys, thank you so much for tuning in on Eswatini TV. This is Dream It, Achieve It, always giving you guys inspiring entrepreneurial story covers. So today is no different from that. Our love for entrepreneurship is still ongoing, still inspiring you guys, encouraging you guys that you can start your businesses. So namuhla sisemsunduza behind OK. So the name of the place where we are at is the House of Creativity, Salon and Bar. You know, the people that are responsible for making us look pretty. We're all about the trends as well. We love different hairstyles, different looks. So today we're here to meet up with the people that are behind the magic into making us look a million bucks. So we're here to meet up with the managing director of this place, the House of Creativity, Salon and Bar. Her name is Nolwazimoyo Dlamini. Of course, we hope that she inspires you by telling you her story and of course sharing your story with you guys, with me and you guys, hoping that there's something that you're going to learn from her. And of course, let's find out more about her business and where she's going to be taking it in the next couple of years.
I'm a young lady. Lowa qala a business ngathi maybe ngaqala when I was very young business like ikwenta tinwele nga it has been my passion ngaqala nje ngisese ngumntwana because I grew up with it ngiqhina abantu kakhulu kakhulu bengiqhina sesiwami longelama nangikakhumbula kahle I think bengisese primary like ngisese alebo grade 3 grade 4 because vele bokhanda sengiyambamba bamba ngiyamqhina qhina emaphondo makuvalwe tikolwa whatever lengikubonako labanye labakwenta ngisele let me just go and try it to my sister ngakuzama ngakwenta ngakwenta up to this
mhlambe nje kuva kabandi about where you started to where you are now with this beautiful establishment uhambe waze wafika kuphi noma iqala phi le journey yakho ukuthi vele you want to make you know hairdressing something that you're going to be living with or something that is like a tangible business
okay business ifike emuva like bengikwenta nje ezingitshela ukuthi nangisafunda isikole maybe I'll do it maybe as a side hustle ngikwenta ngikwenta kakhulu kakhulu bengichina endlini ngisahlala nje nababe ngichina endlini sichine ngichina endlini ngiya nama door to door houses ngichina then ama clients abane kokuthi you know ngendi ibusiness like why can't you open a salon ngakuthatha nje kulandi ngathi ah ngisagazi because I was being funza up ngalezo sikhathi at the same time nginalokhu maybe ngidawufunza ngifunze ngifunze maybe ngikwenda eceleni then ngikuhamba kuhamba kwesikhathi ungathola imisebenzi ngakwenda but ngisona ngikwenda endlini but by that time ngibe sengirekhoda ngalezo sikhathi because bese ngisengicedzile isikole but I'm still looking for a job ngirekhoda nje lengikwentile for the month ngirekhoda ngifuna ukubona ukuthi ngiyema kanjani ngikurekhoda ngikurekhoda kwahamba isikhathi lapho khona ngathola lithuba because bese bengi-applya nasemisebenzini ngifuna imisebenzi ngi-applya because I did e-lab assistance so ngi-applya ngawuthola umsebenzi then nasina ngithola in one of the companies nje langase aphilaphila nasina ngithola lo msebenzi I compared my salary with nalokhu bengirekhoda isikhathi sihamba ngisachina endlini ngichina endlini because le ndlini bese ngichina almost full time nangine clients ngiyithe ngichina ngirekhoda then I compared the two ngabe sesengiyabona as no ibusiness ingathi ikungcono lokho uzowenza umsebenzi wetandla utendele something with that money ke le bese ngirekhoda bengiyibeka ngaqala ngathenga kancane maybe this month ngithenge isitulo ngithenge inini ngithenge i-dryer ngiyibeke while ngisende endlini ngithenge lokho ngathenga lokho until kwaze kwaba nje nalokhu ifi ngibona as I can start a business ngabe sengizama imali yokusinyala okay sengizohamba ngiyorent ngizawuphuma ngihambe ngiyorent ngabe sengizama kwakha imali ye-rent.
Tell me more about House of Creativity, Salon and Barber. What services do you guys offer here for a person that doesn't know of it?
Okay, ema services kakhulu kakhulu ahamba embili ma braids ukuchina nje kakhulu senda kakhulu ukuchina we do hair installations siyageza inhloko with retouches siyenda ne siyanda ne nembo hair installation oh sorry ngibalile siyenda nebo hair installation siyahula with baba man ukhona baba wethu we cut hair bese sokuba kakhulu ma eyelashes eyelash installation siyawenda sekuba okay lokunye ku set up but we have listed on the list because it's something like toba khona like in makeup and manicure, then for the Tauba corner and still upcoming anytime from there.
What would you say was that last push that made you decide to start this business?
Oh, okay. The last push that made me was in Kalela in a business. It was because, okay, meaning Kule, I'm a firstborn. Okay. So I have sisters. My mom was Shona Sisisebangan. So I was like a mother to them, especially because was she abandoned low last point was around 2 years. So ngabanga was singing Maggie. For me, goes a good see, was Nagashona Maggie, Wakanzala go see Bofanotis de Meletin. I had to be the mother, Akanzala go so funny again yalo. We would sing in Nagagel and Nama was some more walk on the was Nangabe city in. Vele they will ask me, we would hang in. So, Gabba, let me just, I think whenever over time, because I had that mother love, was I'm pushing for them, was Sibaben or something, and for us, was Sibbe better in life.
Yeah, I'm seeing a lot of pretty ladies here. So, a house of creativity, house or a business that caters to who? Do you have a target market for anyone that comes here, noma wonke mumfo angedalana, for any of their hair needs and all of the services that you have just mentioned?
Yes, cateresha for everyone, umncane umzala, even for men, siyabahula, we do shaving. See, like for everyone, the reason I beg and maybe in the sort of a community being a look, see my target market work bundle for everyone in the market. I mean, in the community, who see bang it, but do when that in show, but do babashi because beauty is our info less. I want to see that
as a hairdresser, there could have been a lot of things that you chose to do. But you chose to be a hairdresser and someone who specializes on making people look beautiful, feel beautiful. What is it that you love most about umsebenzi wakho?
Okay, I mean, satisfaction yami kubona umuntu nakamuhle, especially hair. I love hair. Ngiyakuthanda. Okay, business nje salon kutinwele into le ngithanda. Ngiyathanda kubona you can also noma uhamba emgwaqweni usheshe umbone nomunye usayilana maybe mangaminda something yabo. Ngiyathanda kubona umuntu like amuhle nje especially enhloko. He is my thing, like ngiyakuthanda nje kubona umuntu amuhle enhloko.
Of course, ladies and gentlemen, we know that there's something that you're taking from Noloaz's story, but for now it's time for us to go for an ad break. The conversation continues after. We'll be right back. Do you mind sharing with us some of the things that you have learned usaqala to where you are today?
Ngikufundzile nje ebusiness in especially sine bonke business labancane. Most of the time you can also we don't keep records of thing, like especially a business in you can nje especially etinweleni enhloko nje ngisho maybe like fana in beauty. In the beauty industry ngabekisa kanjalo. You can also maybe after maybe ngimendile umuntu inhloko namuhla. Ngishodelwa something maybe I like maybe ngifuna kuthenga shukela ekhaya or whatever because most of the time vele kuba siphumesa sifunela sihustlishela for a better future for a better life. So you can go to we don't keep records of those things like ngendile maybe sengiyaphuma ngiyothenga maybe blue or maybe ngiyothenga ijina or maybe ngiyothenga amachipsana. So kumxoka to keep records utobona ukuthi ukhula kanganani ebusinessini utobona ukuthi is this business iyangakhela yini likusasa leliphilayo or maybe iyakhula yini because esikhathini esinye ndiye sithi khona imali letibolekwako and everything but kulukhulu lokuthi utawusuka namhla not knowing kwekuthi le business itawusurvive and sengende kukhula kwami kunganani ukuthi I can go ngiyoboleka imali maybe emabhange noma ngiyokuthola abantu abangangizamanga something. So kulukhulu lokuthi utohamba uyeboleka not knowing ukuthi itawuphasa noma ngeke iphase ngoba utema records. So mina i-experience yami kwekuthi kufuneka ubuke i-growth yakho. Watch your growth because ukhula kanganani ebusinessini. Experience yami ngiyithole nje ukuthi sibeke loko lo 2 rand lomthola kona namhla, save it for future one and two. Experience lengitholile nje ukuthi kuphilelana nebantu ibusiness lefana netinwele is not about ukuthi umuntu uyamenda phelele lapho ku interact with my customer you know, customers may be better kuba ne relationship because waka customer lotfole namhla is not about for today. Akusuyo imali yanamuhla uinvestela for ikusasa. At the same time, the customer lelite namhla alidi lotfana. It brings 10 or 15 people with utana na 10 noma 15. So kumcoka ku respecta ema clients, kumcoka ku kaphlelwane lobu healthy ngasho njalo.
I think you touched on something that's very important to keep in my record so you know how much you make. Mhlambe ngicela kuva kabandi njenge strategy wena le 67 delawo njengoba usebenda ngebamfu. Do you record umumfuma kangena la khathi stolo or you record at the end of the day to see how much money you made?
Okay, see, record that each and every client that comes in with whatever cash la takuthenga or maybe like a service la tayithola, and then basically record that vele. Business is record as a young can samba man at the end of the day. Business is maybe see mixer a bank for savings because the business is in an account. Yeah, so I ended in account. Would see because it was a store bona, which is kulagangan because never expenses the acorn and the store bona. Do we meet those expenses at the same time? Does it make profit? Yeah, corner and go patala because we have also have a staff this now so. Sometimes you can't go say you don't know where would see what's the reason we would sleep business ewe. What my expenses at Vanganani, my sales at least when dealing maybe the service less in negative. Then compare each other to when I was say a cooler or maybe we are stagnant. See a corner and go say to beg a pump building and a business. Yes.
Speaking of staff, I think it's very important that we talk about the people that you have here, the people that make your job easy for you. So can you tell me more about your staff? How many people you have here and what do they specialize in? Because sometimes the salon but it's quite a lot blinding a corner, corner a lot blinding a massing. So can you tell us more about that?
Oh, shame. Yeah, when I'm coming and stuff, most of the time I get emotional because the stuff I have, wow, angatengatin, but since I bona, they are in basically 20 I'm got cool. The staff is not three, it's not barber men, and it's not two abo hairdressers. They do almost everything, and even at the privilege was one of them. I'm from the set from scratch. She came here knowing nothing. But nyalo, wo nginga pray gangsho noma ngangu plan kona kona. So they do almost everything. Especially with utinwele, they do braids. They do ngasho nje especially my braids kakhulu. So the lokunye kana siwenti wangeni kakhulu. It's labo hair installation and everything.
People in Eswatini are people labaseba bonile vele ukuthi kumcwa ngekusebenta ngetandla. So mhlawumbe umuntu uyabukela nje uyabona ukuthi okay, House of Creativity Salon and Barber is pretty, but what is it that sets you aside from other salons that are here in Eswatini? We want to know ukuthi what makes you so special.
Okay, mina we are passionate about hair. That's our specialty. My clients are shonjal. We give it our all. Like signigeta del tanvo, we have the love. Yes. We specialize on hair, which is tinwele tibe right. Okay, abe right, abe on point. But we are passionate about hair. So what makes it outstanding, I should go see. See tanza. What we do, we're not doing it for business alone. Yes. So even now it's Tanza, you cater for it. Okay, especially to my staff. Now when the client if it doesn't satisfy you, 30%, maybe not losing cleanly, but it doesn't agung jablis. So, we finna kaze when a kala before we lim kaze gum kaze client. Ube no I gave it my all. So, each and every client in Gena was saying, can I give it my all? Ube no sinja kala ungendel go singing in Dela Namsa, who's in Tolimali and Namsa, because this person, so we are invest our killer lixas, adobe and access, unga cleaning juice. I've done it because go to angend. Yes.
And it's very important to speak about dreams and to speak about where you see your business maybe in the next 3 to 5 years. Because I mean, Mina, for me, this is my first time here. Mina, I'm impressed. But I know that you want to go somewhere in life. So where do you see your business going in the next 3 to 5 years?
Okay. Mina, okay, this is something that I'm going to move. Give me being the I want. Would see Siban who and the young people, but cool business. Gakuga Kulunya, I love Gusita Lomunye. You can also, even if it's not into hairdressing alone, you can also Lomunye, you know, as I'm something in this end now, in this end now. Near Tanza Logos, because the Sugbonagel was in 70 Mingani. Bantu people in Nanya Lobaya phones up, but you can go see little while I'm 70 Mingani. So you can go to you say, as Zaman looked it, as Zaman looked it, and your face, where I see myself in terms of this house of creativity, I face even in my branches, the Pokonang Sita Labanya Bantu, you can go see me, a corner, we are somewhere in things. Okay, you are here, we are Gakuga Kulu, not in salon, not in here alone. We'll sit and jay, we'll see a deep band babe, na something that by pitting a sand. Banga cleaning, we'll see. I'm waiting with bank clashes somewhere, but you have something, the sanding. It out windows now, it won't appeal in Namusha, won't have been genial alone. We'll sit in Pelelala. In 3-5 years' time, if now we want our business, say coolie, cause Sesbali was still coming nails and makeup. So if now we wanna say kulego what's logo says a corner in the business with more stuff one because I guess corner gwenda songe gwende songe but with more stuff maybe in a bigger place if that's possible I know it's possible with if in a bigger place labo corner to accommodate and what you can see busy ka cool. Now, since Banyan's staff is going to accommodate more people, I'm at the Kanzu Mundu, who's maybe so Miss Catlet City. I told the services like I think I go less particular time like I is Galilee.
We hope that Kukona Nenik Fonzile from Nola's story. And I think one thing that I took from the conversation is the fact that it's very important that we know that mhlambe kuboleka imali or seeking funding sometimes may not be the best solution for you. So if you have the capacity or if you have the means to start saving your money kancane kancane, start buying the equipment for whatever business that you're thinking of starting, that is the best solution. Or some of the things that I feel like I've learned, and it's very important that we note that not everyone can get seed funding or not everyone can get seed capital or someone, you know, who's going to be a donor into their business. So whatever money that you can come up with, whatever money that you can save up, make sure that you save up your money. And it's very important that you also pace yourself step by step, and then you can get to where you want to go with your business. We hope you never stop watching Dream It, Achieve It, always bring you guys inspiring entrepreneurial story covers. And we hope that next time there's someone else that we're going to be learning from on the program. And don't forget that you can drop a WhatsApp line on 7628-1924 for your entrepreneurial story cover. Stay blessed and of course stay inspired.